Okay. I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hiro?
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro. After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy!
True love.
Boom, boom.
Okay!
What's that? Turn along, Hiro! Don't let the motherfuckers coach Daisy! She's doing the best she can!
Thank you.
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye for me, okay?
Ay, coño.
Billy, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine, Hero. Don't be weird.
Easy now. Easy. Vuelta, Philly.
Hero, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too, like the ones at baseball diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Napoleon El Pequeño would have given him a worse fate. So it's near that smoke up there. Almost there. Might have been worth it for the view alone. Rest in peace, Unalo.
Through drug review, this operation will pump billions into our economy and make us rich.
But this alarm is bulletproof.
Must fail and it will stop at nothing to get through. We must root them out, round them up, and bring them to justice because their lives needs to be protected. Jose Castillo and I am a proud true Yara.
Huh. boom boom.
Guerrilla, the army's got a checkpoint, and it's cutting off one of our supply routes. Taking it out would be a big help to the cause.
Thanks a lot.